dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine and doing your work properly. So student, welcome to our UKG class. Today's subject, Math. Chapter 3. Chapter name, Comparing Quantities. Chapter name is Comparing Quantities. Session 3. In session name, more than and less than. What? More than and less than. In the last session, I taught you more and less. Take the more and less. Now I am going to teach you more than and less than. What? More than.
Flowers. So count it. 1, Show if the first set is more than or less than the second.
right? So student, look at this first set and tell me what is this? These are chocolates, correct? So how many chocolates are here? 1, 2, and 3. So you have to write under this box 3. And how many chocolates are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 chocolates are here. 3 chocolates and 7 chocolates. So tell me, which chocolate set is more? This or this? Which chocolate set is more? Tell me fast. This or this? Yes, this. We have to draw here more than, less than. You have to draw here less than. 3 chocolates less than 7 chocolates. 3 chocolates less than 7 chocolates. Correct? Now look at this next straw and tell me what is this? These are apples. So how many apples are here? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you have to write here number 4. And how many apples are here? 1, 2, and 3. So you have to write here 3. So student, tell me, my dear student, tell me which apple set is more and which apple set is less? These are more? No, then these are more. So you have to draw here more than, means 4 apples more than 3 apples. What? 4 apples more than 3 apples. Now student, look at here and tell me, what is this? Which object is this? These are fishes. Correct? These are fishes. So student, first of all you have to count these fishes. So count me, count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So you have to write here 6 number. Now student, look at here in the second set and count these fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So you have to write here 5, 6, and 5. So student, tell me which fishes set is more and which fishes set is less? These are less? No, then these are less. And 6 fishes set is more. So you have to draw here more than. 6 fishes more than 5 fishes. Okay student? Now student, open your math textbook page number 35. Draw more than or less than. What? Draw more than or less than. Count the object in each set and write the number in the boxes. In the boxes under them. Means what? First of all, you have to count these objects and write the number in under the boxes. Then draw the crocodile mouth like this in the boxes in the middle to show if the first set is more than or less than the second set. So first of all, student, tell me what is this? Tell me. This is apple. And how many apples are here? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many apples are here? 4 apples are here. So you have to write here number 4. Now student, look at here. How many apples are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 apples are here. So you have to write here number 5. 4 apples and 5 apples. So student, tell me which apple set is more than? Tell me which apple set is more and which apple set is less? This apple set is less or more? Less. And this one is more. So you have to draw crocodile mouth like this. These are bananas. So how many bananas are here? Count it. 1, 2. So you have to write here 2. And how many banana are here? 1, 2, and 3. So you have to write here 3. Now student, tell me which banana set is more and which is less. Tell me, these are bananas more. Tell me fast. No, these are only 2 and these are 3. Means their quantity is more. So 2 banana less than 3 bananas. 2 bananas less than 3 bananas. Less than means crocodile mouth. You have to draw here like this, crocodile mouth. Okay. Now friend, look at this and tell me what is this. These are red capsicum, correct? These are red capsicum. How many capsicum are here? 1 and 2. So you have to write here number 2. And look at here, only 1 capsicum is here. So you have to write here number 1. So student, tell me, 2 capsicums is more or 1 capsicum is more? 2 capsicum is more. So you have to draw opposite. Means these 2 are same, that side. And now we draw that side crocodile mouth. Crocodile mouth, okay? Means 2 capsicum more than 1 capsicum. 2 capsicum more than 1 capsicum. Okay student, you have to do like this in your math textbook, page number 3535. Okay, till that time, take care. Bye bye.